Time to pay the fee. Time to pay the fee! Let's get a better look at this cat. Meow. I was hoping there would be like a button to get him to meow or something like that on this menu. But look at that though, 72. Yeah, strap in, boys and girls. I got a lot to show. Start here with the. Let's see. Jeandu Coliseum. I did the novice tag a second time, and got like red chamomiles for intelligence increases, and 4 red silvers to get more tulipu for the fellas. I think it has something to do with each party member to get in there, because I kept going back and competing, like, 9 of this, 9 of this, 9 of this, 9 of this, 4 of this. Of course, now I got a music back in the party. I did a lot of grinding along the way. But yeah, you see all the cats, but I'm still only a bronze, and not even the top bronze. There's still one bronze to go before I get to the silver and the gold, so that might take a... So... Closer I think I am. I might be more far than I think I am. Even though several characters now, I think I can show that here in, Allium Orb. He's done! She's done. She's done. She's new, she's gonna be a while, but she's got a couple already. Alvin's done. Jude's done. Rowan well on his way to being done. He was already halfway. I gotta change his. I give you. Start with that for now. I got trophies for 450 defense breaks with Alvin, 450 transformations from Luger, 450 support warps with Muzed. Easiest trophy you'll ever grind for, especially with Mirage Steps, so you don't spend a single AC doing forward and back steps, because linked with her, you do that teleport, you just do that a fuck ton. It actually took me about 2 minutes to do that. But, I think you're one of them, rank 5 Mila.
You just don't give up, do you? You really ought to leave me alone, you know. I'm just kidding. I don't mean that. Will you accept this from me? I want you to have it. Why? Well, I have my reasons is all. I said I have my reasons. Go ahead and gape at me all you want. That's all the explanation you're gonna get.
Baka. Praise the sun. Get whirling assault with her. This is all the ones where you get like their different techniques. Let's see, who else? So I got like 4 people, like 3 other people I ranked to a rank 5. Oh, here's Elise.
Luger, there's something I want you to have. Here, it's from me. It's my way of saying thank you.
That's not all she's saying.
Tipo, shut up! I told you it's not like that.
Girls can be so complicated.
Beat them up with a stick. Not you too, Elise. She gives me Power Hammer so I can stun enemies super easily, so that's pretty good. She also got a skill that stops back attack from enemies if I have her in the party, so... Kind of... That little nitpick I had for that she kind of puts a stop to that. Got Rowan's as well.
I'd never have imagined that at this age, I'd be spending so much time with a young man like you. Yeah, but ignore my doddering old man nonsense. There's something I want you to have. Speaking with you sends me straight back in time to the vibrant days of my own youth. But sometimes it's not so bad to be a geezer either.
I get a meteoric waltz from him. Rank 5 Gaius.
I've noticed you gazing off into the distance at times. What is it you're thinking about? No, do not feel you have to answer. I didn't intend to intrude. Here. Take this. If you ever need my help, it's yours. There's no sense burdening yourself with more than you can carry alone.
God damn. That's a ring in your hand. I'm just really like, ah. Tiger Blade. And I got Muse rank 3. Only not rank 5, just because she's new.
Have you put on more muscle? Like, right here and right there. Yes, you've definitely filled out a bit. It's a good look for you. See how closely I've got my eye on you?
Muse? Stop trying to stow away on the ship that is Luger Leia. But thank you for the Dexterity 3 all the same. Also found out there is info on the bonuses character get for killing a certain amount of enemies. It's an enemy data. That thing I never use. Toggle info or something like that. What is it? Oh no, these are bosses, that's why. See, it says down there, bonus. I already got everybody else's, but, didn't get that much because I didn't kill. Maybe some don't count. You can see down here. Where's that one enemy? There we go, he was in, forget what category he was in. I was looking for, like, human stuff like that, but, this guy! You look at the gold he gave me, I was just grinding, and I'm like, holy shit, I made, like, 40,000 gold! I'm like, how did I do that? Was there a glitch? I felt like they added a zero to it, I'm like, oh, I won't complain, but... But yeah, just get this guy. I assume he's a roaming enemy, too, like, there's no known habitat, as you can see. Again, I found it by complete accident. It was only that one guy. So I guess he's one of those other random enemies that aren't Bakura. That was mentioned, don't know how long ago back. Anyway, you can see the bonuses are always extra SP if you're short of the next skill, get kills for that enemy. I like this idea better than what it used to be, which was kill this enemy a bunch of times till you get, what was it, like the Dark Soul or like a Black Orb or something like that, or a Purple Soul, whatever it was, mostly for, grade purposes. Anyway, I have a delivery to make to, hello? It's Gaius' little sister. Most definitely a migrant plume. I remember you. He was us back in Jandu. Didn't say to bring in Gaius, but some of these, you gotta... I guess for the conversations here. Gotta bring in, make sure certain people are in the party. I got several of these deliveries I gotta do. Something you use in school. A pencil? We make something to tickle students and fall asleep. Uh-oh. Oh, yay. That's what the plumes were for, okay. Aw. Yep. Too true. This is a lot of samurai warriors playing talking. Nobunaga can easily be big dick or a big dick, you know. don't dish on the dirt now. Just. Uh-oh. A new rival! Yeah, I got 5 more deliveries to make. Let's go take care of them before I do anything else. This one requires just Luger. Oh, hey, it's you. Medicine I'm developing at the facility. Need Everbloom. Back when I was in school in such high hopes, I thought I could do anything. Yeah. Preaching to the choir on that one, buddy. I kinda do. But thanks for the quest completion, I guess. I see the witch code over there. Oh, there was something going on at the station, too. I was just going here for the... Oh, Katstantin III, I presume. Oh, you found him! I mean, Marvin's the one who dressed you like this. Well, man's been worried about you. You can't keep running off like this. Oh, no. We're on the train for Duval. Gotta take the train. This is good, because there's a quest, like, in the bar. Right here, so this will be killing two birds on one stone, probably. Oh, Rollo to save the day again. Huh. Gramps, huh? He explained? While he did that, he ran off into the ether or whatever. Meow, 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 meow. Meow. He has decided to join us. Oh, I can just... That's a kind of a... Yeah. I gotta bring him back to, who again is it? Oh, it's back there. Okay. She is kind of unnerving. Yeah, Muse. There's the old man back at the station. You wanted the cat, right? Stan Lee? My fuzzy little Julius. So his name not even... Oh, you named him Julius? Oh, no. Now it's Mako. Were you all cooped up in here? I'm sorry. Meow. Aw. So you named your cat after the guy? Oh, wow. So it goes by many names. Didn't Julius technically find him? Julius. Huh. Not by my choice, Betty. Trust me, long story. But hey, we got another, that actually counts, doesn't it?
That's it? Wow.
Yeah, Duval's done, see? Something going on in the bar. Aw, oh, shit, it's Rideau. And he doesn't have his domestic shades anymore where he got bitched up by Julius. You're gonna make poison. Oh. Yeah, see? I remembered that. Preaching the choir there, Muse. Insurmountable debt, whims of agents. Yeah, no thanks to you, asshole. Oh. Oh, you got bitched up more than I thought I did. Well, sucks to be you. Thanks for the... bunch of ideas whenever I turn in. Oh yeah, Muse and Jude, they kind of went their separate ways for a while. What did they... They said something. It's one of those side bottom left things on the screen while I was out grinding the talk while they were both in the party. You know, they went their separate ways for a while, and I think both just... matured and say they pretty much not uncomfortable around each other. She's like, oh my, it's been a while since I worked with you, ever since that whole taking over Maxwell and shit. And he's like, yeah, it's... we did that. That was awesome. That's what I wanted him to say. That was pretty cool. Oh, I don't have enough mysterious boots. I'm not done yet. But look what I win. I actually get those shades. Oh, wait, I did do it. These are the ones I didn't do yet. Okay, I read that wrong. Leronde, Sonia, we haven't even gone there yet. I think I gotta take a boat to get to there. And Tengu mask. Oh, look at Alvin and Muse. Well, I can get that here too then. Oh, I have to deliver a Tengu mask? Where am I going to get that? Headed off to Dreland. Oh, okay. So I can't do that yet. Since everyone else has already explored their sexy side thanks to me, I have elected you to tone it the fuck down. With the you have inherited the old spaz glasses, and yeah, Leia sits, not Mila sits on her head. Can I put Jude up there too? Haven't done that yet. Let me see. No, it's only, that's right, it's only the one head thing for that. But everything else I can add though. So I can do something else. I'll give you rosy cheeks too. See how that looks. Kind of on the sides there. That's good. That's good enough. There's like four new boosties out and about. This is one of them right at the dimensional bridge. Forget what this one was. Although I'm still looking for that roving Sienna Brone. I think I saw it once in, trying to make sure I'm linked. Sorry. How many buttons I've been forgetting lately? That's the one I wanted. And you're weak to gun because you're flying enemy. Okay. Why is he resistant to that though? He's trying to poison me. Not doing very well though. Again. The hell with it. Now who's too fast for whom? Ah, damn it, I was gonna do the super art in the end. Used up more of my time than I thought I did. Wow. Sick gravity well, but didn't do shit. She actually starts with that as one of her arts, her old, that thing used to blow up battleships out here. Wait, now he's resistant to me? Oh, changed up his fucking stats. Okay, then gotta go in with this thing. No, he takes it. No, he goes to that completely. Shit. Shit. Ugh.
Hey, come on, really?
Sorry.
This is annoying. Get this over and over again. This is the 1 liter. You got him burn damage, though. That's something. Back and forth. Back and forth. Trying to come around to retaliate and can't. That's why I like that. That's why I like to spam that, you know. Sometimes you just keep catching them and it's just free damage. I get it. It's when he's low to the ground and changes it up. Clever. Yeah. It's almost down, though. You may be able to take it, but I think with my grinding and all the shit I've gotten, he's not really dishing it out all too much. He might have confused somebody, because they'll sometimes, when they're linked, they'll say, like, hey, what the hell, or something along those lines, and just like, oh, sorry about that. Keep de-linking, too. Stop that. Stop that de-linking shit. We're supposed to be friends. Stop it. And you go. All right.
Well... not bad.
I love getting stronger.
It's vague, but I agree with you. Yeah. I'm like, no, if anybody needs to tone it down, it's you. A couple of times she's been all over fucking Luger. She even wants to relink with Jude, and he's like, yeah, but no. I'm fine. I'm good. Right, now which side of the Fezabel Marsh was another beastie? Is it this one by the... that's the Tullia entrance.
Well done there.
Got you.
Stop trying to sink all my ships. Bring out Leia to suplex the fuck out of you. That's gotta be it over there, the Xillia one. Because I know we've done, like, two different portions up there, and then... Look at you all... Damn.
Did you see it? Did you see that linked art just now? That felt absolutely wonderful!
Yeah, I wish I actually used it on the boss instead of that one battle where I hit X accidentally. It's okay, I'm about to get, two chromatis meters, though. Oh, he starts with something else? Translucent Teagle. Probably want to take out the rabble first. Oh yeah, she heals with them little hearts now. She's got some healing shit going on. I thought that was, like, charm the enemy for a second there. It looked weird. I'm like, Bitch thinks she's Isla from Chrono Trigger. I wonder if that's an outfit for later. Right, time to open up. You can catch me, 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 you can catch me. Actually, that's different. Say so. Here we go. As I get it off. Blah, blah, blah. 1, 2, 3, 2, 58. Where are you at now? Almost dead. Where are you at? Link cannon. We'll get you behind. That's what I want you. I wonder if I can make that broken later where I can, like, dash towards the enemy. You'll teleport behind him. And that's when you can do, like, crit damage and shit and build up your AC super quickly. Ooh, he's downed. And he's down for good this time. Whoa, you got something else out there. What, do you have some lingering friends? Well, they ain't gonna be no match for me. Or maybe they are. They're not taking... Sledgehammer. He's sturdy. Not sturdy enough, though. That's the only problem. If they're like that, you can't stop. Usually you can hit them out of shit like that. Not these guys.
You should get things done.
Damn right.
I love getting stronger.
Nobody fucks with us. Elite Ninja. Is that me getting enough of the monsters, or is it something else entirely?
Whoops, I'm on another line right now. Sorry, I can't talk.
Yeah, I just got a fuck ton of money with those two. Just a whole 100,000, and that's what I'm gonna give to you.
Sorry, Luger. Middle of a crisis right now. No!
Oh yeah, she called me with something else as I paid off her debt. Let's see if I can find that before I... take this boat and shove off to Leronde. And do more of the Risa Maxio World Tour. Or is it Skits? Yeah, I got a call from Nova. I think it's the last one.
Luger, please? You have to help me. I'm in Drellin. Come to Drellin!
Was that Nova? It sounded like she was in trouble.
I bet it's something really dumb, though, if she continues to call me and ask for loans like that, like she just did. But again, that was only because I'm over the 150 limit now. She was really empathetic to the feelings of others. Maybe I just think he's empathetic. I lied. Julie's has the empathetic feelings. Well, which one is it? This is why you have the goofy glasses now. Yeah, Leronde Sea Haven, here we go. Because then we're just right outside. Oh, that reminds me, one of the quests requires party members to be... Just had to make a quick change there. It was Luger, Jude, Leia, and Gaius for some reason.
This job is for a really rare item.
She keeps saying that.
I don't know if we'll find it through normal means.
Genius, the only part of the equation. Most geniusy out there look smart because they're actually put
in. They're always coming back with rare items.
Hmm? Oh, right. She knows because Jude's from here.
This is the sort of place that puts one's mind at ease.
What's that say? The parts homegrown? I can't tell. It's hard to tell sometimes.
Huh. So this is Jude's hometown. Doesn't seem too shabby.
It's my hometown, too. My family runs the local inn. My dad's cooking is world famous. Yep. Love is the secret ingredient.
Love? You season your food with abstract emotions? I prefer to focus on flavor myself.
Hey! I'll have you know that love is essential when cooking. Although, that love hasn't always come across to the eater.
My, sounds like Leia's suffering from a heavy heart. What's your diagnosis, Jude?
What? Me? I'm not sure I understand, but if there's something troubling you, Leia, feel free to talk to me about it.
Yeah, thanks.
He really doesn't understand.
What does any of this have to do with cooking?
Love is important. You gotta do what you love and love what you do. Doesn't always show in my LPs because sometimes I'm just like, really? Like, I'm just thinking too hard and don't really... Like, I see all these other, some YouTubers are just like, a mile a minute, and they always have something to say, and they're always like, always so full of energy and everything. It's like, I'm too old for this. I would need to be on this. I would need to take, like, foul energy drinks or whatever it needs to do to reach that hypeness. I don't want to do events yet. That might be a... Because there's, like, at least three or four of those all around town, including one in Leronde. I didn't want you, I wanted the cat. If I can... Just gotta get in the right position. Stallone. Hey! Hey, I'm the cat. I'm a kitty cat. Oh, hey, new items. Money's not gonna be a problem for a while. Just bought the farm here. All this new stuff. Also made another extractor. Get more fine wood and vibrant plumes. Or the Kali Mine, or the Falgana Mine. Metal crystals and beetle legs. Maybe we can do the digging. We can do the mining. The digging and the dugging. Not the mines. Oh. Yay, Jude's back! I don't need to talk to you. Don't get sidetracked now. Just gonna go all over the place here. Are you questioning the existence of bunnykins? Some say he's a duck. Out into Leronde. Jude's back. Someone's got a feeling for Leia. Oh yeah, she took off and now she's doing her own thing, following her own path. All just hanging out together. Podcam, where's it from? Oh, you son of a bitch! There's always somebody. Super Scholar.
Remember when we were kids and you dropped your ice cream and you totally burst into tears? That was in this exact spot!
I wish there was some way to harness that incredible memory of yours for good.
Memories of the way we used to... Wow, you're pulling in a lot of customers. Hey. Oh. Hmm. I see. So he's thinking of stepping down or trying to... Skull of Travis. Mantra spec spirit. Spirit shall attend unto man. The twin shall be one. Souls never. Not the. Yeah, partnership, not the. Try door number two. Heart herb. Is that the thing that Asperix does her legs? I think that's what it was. You're gorged, huh? Two Peptos and call me in the morning. Peptos are a tool of the Asperixes! You can't use it! I didn't know it could actually move the camera. Zoop. I'm a ghost. Who are you talking to? Ah! There's the archives. That's where we found all the information here about the Asperixes, how to build one. We're currently not going after Julius right now. Yeah, we're just, like I said, we're back to the... not even going after Nova yet till I get all the... side shit dealt with, because that's how this game works. Again, she's okay enough to continue to call me, and I can call her, and every time she'll be like, no way. There's Leia's house, that's where they want me to take the whatchacallit. Do this, do that. We're gonna take responsibility for dispelling the schism. He's a problem solver. Although sometimes you can create other problems with other people. I just like calling him problem solver because it's like do-gooder sounds insulting. Busybody. Your mom's mad at me. Well... Oh! Holy shit! You fucking ninja! Even Gaius didn't see her! A bunch of mom questions. Do I have clothes? Do I have food? Am I safe? Is everyone being nice? Am I wearing clean underwear? Do you worry too much? It is kind of a pain right in my hand sometimes. Well, yeah, you do that a lot all the time. You're gonna get carpal tunnel. That's alright, I wasn't that worried. You should. Dad and I talk all the time over at Julia Chess. Yeah, that's what you should be using. She doesn't know? Yes. Jude's like, actually, they're working on something just like that. It's called Smell-O-Vision. Oh, sorry, I skipped that. Damn it. Great, I'm gonna have to pause and find that out of you guys, too. You're forgetting this auto-scrolls, kind of. And Gaius is like, I'm starting to see why these kids took me down in the first game now. She's currently the only one. Leia's mother, you just made the list. Oh, and that counted as the delivery too. Good. Sorry, I had to plug in my thing. It was my battery. Is the lodging still free? No? Not exactly spitting out money anymore. Spent all my shit. There's even new stuff here, probably. Because I know one of the recipes calls for, like, it's these yakisobas. And they always call for one small, one medium, and then you can make a large out of it. Like, they don't sell larges, so... I'll be back for that. There's a couple of things for, like, fine wood, like a new weapon for Leia, a new weapon for Jude. But I need fine woods. That might be the next area I go to. I'm about to head out as soon as I check these places, see if I can find anything in these. The Daily Triglyph. Oh, good to know. Your dad's all spiffied up with that apron there. Something here. Roasted... Ooh. Wow. I'm actually finding that in the overworld now. I mean, such a huge deal about that, man. Damn. Ooh, there's a cat. Well, I got news for you. You are mine now. You belong to me. Where are you? No, I can get you. Rocky. I guess Stallone and Rocky. Wow. That cannot be... That had to have been purpose. Come on. I want to find a cat now named Cobra. That'd be awesome. That's a cat name. Shit. Cobra! I was once a man, Yun. Or the next one's going to be Arnold. Or a cat Schwarzenegger. Jesus Christ. Yeah, we're just going to do the tour of Altea Woods. Let's see what I can find first before I... Because those could be, like, dimensions and going through shit again anyways, so... you're a normal-ass enemy. Okay, I thought you were, like, a big beastie there. Huge! Alright. Get at me, bro. Let's see if I can take these things on, honestly. That thing's huge. Normal-ass enemies? Oh, shit, I'm not linking anybody. Okay, good. Should I change it up? I gotta bring what's her name back in. This will be fine for now. I can do that on my own later. What are you? Zebra Wyverns. I think the hammers. Hard to hit though, because they're in the air, but you fly kind of low, so maybe not. Alright, where are we? Leronde. There's Falgana Mine right there. So let's. 1,000 gold. Oh yeah, I have this... I don't know if everyone gets it, but it's like an alternate dash or whatever the skill's called. It costs you nothing, so... I don't know if every character gets it. I'm gonna wait till like everyone's maxed out on their orbs just to be sure. Like, I think half the cast already has like an alternate dash that I can show off, and I'll just make like a bonus video of that.
Looks like I'm a full-fledged fighter now!
Pride always was your downfall, Leia.
Hey, I heard that!
She has her mother's ears. She hears everything. God damn, fucking... For Gaius not to see her coming, that's... Jesus, new food item. I should have to buy that. When I make a large, it'll be one less thing to worry about. A couple new enemies here. Even though they're the same old, same old. I don't know. Ooh. Who's got the petrification going on? Like. Most devastating, usually, of all stat effects. Because sometimes it's like, now your defense is shit. Or in the case of Final Fantasy VIII, your entire party is now turned to stone. Game fucking over. Money. Yeah, I need all I can get right after that one. You saw how low I was when I was at the inn. I was sitting pretty at over 150,000. Now I'm just... Tapped. Where was I going? I was going this way. Let's see what else is out here. Maybe I should... Because the mine was a dead end. Maybe I should do that, but I can do that on my own time later, maybe. Bee's nest. Oh boy. Only getting those now because she's not in the party, so it doesn't count. If I had that skill on everybody, all characters, I would have it, so I would have it at all times, no matter who I pick. I can finally get get at that. Damn it. I think, like, the alternate dashes are making me slower to get out of it. I think it's actually her working against me. Because now that keeps happening to me. Oh yeah, I won that too. I forgot all about the chamois until now. Wow. See, that's what happens when I'm too busy doing other things. That's the little frog enemy, but it looks like a chicken. Normally I'd be like by myself and me hugging these walls and finding things. As the search for cats continues, but I'm almost done. I'm up there. You saw me start at like 70. That reminds me, I probably got new places to unlock and check. See, it keeps happening. I thought there'd be one on the other side. It's just the shining. Maybe in that nearby cove? Ah, there was. Monty. That's also a quest to turn in later, or something. Monty. It's the old Vicali mine. That's what the whatchacallit was. Our first, one of the devil beasts. We're just getting those items now, by the way. There's like sealed Vesperi and shit like that for some of these quests. It's like, you're full, you know, it's this weapon, but its full potential has yet to be realized, so that's probably something for later. Maybe it's something to do with that guy, remember there was that guy in, the lava tubes. That's it. I'm not doing weapons for you. I gotta do more shit at the, arena. I doubt he's gonna say anything just because I won just beginner shit. I'm like, get that out of my face. Let's see what's in here. Oh, that's the actual mine. Okay, I forgot that was an actual crawl space too. Well then.